small. So let's go see if there's Pokemon at Starbucks, because I think that's monumental, and they said you can find Pokemon in monuments and stuff.
So Starbucks is a monument?
To me it is.
The famous Starbucks monument. I figured there'd be something at the mall, but I guess not. What if they literally, you could get coffee at Starbucks? And it like gives you energy.
It looks like I'm walking like...
See, now you're like walking normal speed.
I know, but I'm driving. Never play this and drive, people. Is there Pokemon at Menchie's? No.
Maybe there's a Pokemon trainer at Starbucks that we could battle with our Charmander.
What?
There's gotta be other people playing Pokemon Go that you can battle. With the one Pokemon you found.
Hopefully.
Sabrina Bright is gonna be the master trainer of all time. You're gonna catch them all.
I'm coming in with a clear mind of not knowing what Pokemon are, so.
Sabrina Bright is gonna be the very best, like no one ever was. To catch them is her real quest. To train them is her cause. We could travel across Starbucks.
Oh my god! I see things on the map.
Uh-oh.
I don't know what they are.
So is that where we gotta go?
What is that? What is that?
Oh my god, this is not safe. I wasn't recording you, I was looking at the screen.
Are those like battle places or something? Are there people battling there?
I don't know, this is getting crazy now.
Well, I don't think I'm going that way. I'm turning on this road.
Oh no.
Oh wait, I'm going the other way. Uh-oh, we're going away from them?
Can we do a freaking...
Oh god!
I wonder how many car accidents are going to be caused from Pokemon Go.
Trying to drive safely here.
Seems like we're going away from all possible things.
No. Just give it a chance.
It's like an action game. This is a real life video game here.
Driving towards something.
You are? It's so far away though. Or it seems so far away. By the way, she's looking at it right there like it's a GPS. It's kind of funny. It's literally like she's playing a car video game.
Whoa, what's that? What is that?
Whoa!
What is that?
What is that? We can't just stop in the middle of the road.
I know!
Oh, I think that's a trainer that wants to battle you. Or is that a gym? I don't know. What do they expect you to stop in the middle of the road? Like, hold on, I gotta battle! I don't think there's any Pokemon at Starbucks, but we'll see. Whoa! There are!
What? What is that?
There's Pokemon here!
I told you it was a monument!
This game's kind of awesome.
All right. I don't know what that was. What are these? Do I catch it with the Pokeball like that? What would I just do? Oh, no, I don't want to shop. I want to... Hey, oh, a Weedle. It's a Weedle. No, wait. Why can't I catch it? I keep missing. Oh, I got it. I got
it! You caught a Weedle?
I got it, and it's your legs are blurry, but I got it. See?
Oh.
Look at this! Gotcha! Weedle was caught.
Alright, next
100.
Time.
100! I don't know what that is, but I got 3 of them. 500 XP for that, and curveball. I got 10 XP for the curveball. Total, 610 XP, baby.
How many Pokeballs do you have?
Registered to Pokedex. Oh, it looks like a little caterpillar. Weedle is cute. bug slash poison, that's the type. And the weight is 2.2 kilograms. The height is 0.24 meters. Stardust, 200. What is Stardust?
I don't know.
And whatever that is, it's 3.
I can't see.
Weedle candy?
Weedle candy? Dude, I'm...
No.
I don't know any of this stuff, man.
Struggle, 15. Poison sting is 6. Cool.
So those are his attacks, right?
Oh my gosh, there's more! I like the double...
Wait. Let's go outside.
Oh my god! There's a dodo! I missed! No!
A dodo.
Get it! Oh god, okay, I suck. Get it! What? I have to go outside.
Can you attack him?
We have to go outside. Here I go. What?
It's still blurry?
No. Get it! What? Oh my gosh, I can't catch this thing. Help me catch it, dude.
Can you attack it first? Do you have an option to attack?
What did I just do? I think I caught it! Woohoo! Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. Oh, what the heck? Gotcha. Doduo was caught. That took me too many Pokeballs to catch.
How many Pokeballs you got left, man?
I don't know.
I have to go to a monument soon.
Oh my gosh. It's normal slash flying type. It's cute, man. It's cute. Level up. I'm a level 2.
Are there any other Pokemon here?
Yes. There's a Pokemon over
here. Is that a Pidgeot or something? I can't tell.
There's a Pokemon over there. There's too many people over there. Sitting chilling at Starbucks. Alright. I'm gonna try to get it. Oh, it's on the car. It's on the car. I caught it. On the tire of the car. Oh my gosh. Gotcha. Pidgey was caught. I got Pidgey. Register to Pokedex. It's cute. 400 Stardust.
Some gust of wind.
Cool. I think we've caught all the Starbucks.
All the Starbucks Pokemon.
We've caught all the Starbucks
Pokemon. All the caffeine addicted Pokemon.
Oh no, there's another one.
There's another one.
Wait, what is that? No, that's not. That's not anything. But there's something over there and I don't know what it is.
Is that a battle?
This is a gym.
Oh, it's a gym.
A place where you'll test your skills at Pokemon battles. It looks like you don't have much experience as a Pokemon trainer yet. Come back when you've reached level 5.
Oh, you're not even level 5 yet.
I'm a level 2. You
think you're a Pokemon trainer?
I'm a little Weasley level 2. Alright, let's go over there and check out the area.
And this game's a lot of work, man.
Gotta reserve the battery for this.
Going on an adventure.
Gotta keep it cooled off with the AC.
There's a lot of times where I want to see the screen and I kind of like try to look at the screen and I screw up the face cam, so don't kill me for that. It's not fair, I want to watch. Well, Starbucks seemed to be a pretty good place for Pokemon.
I don't know where the heck else we should go. We can go this way.
I wonder if we can get you to level 5 before this day's over.
Are there any Pokemon at Office Depot? I don't see anything around. Where do Pokemon go?
What's really funny is when I was a kid, because I love Pokemon so much, my dad recorded this really stupid song with me called Pokemon Go. I swear to God, it's the most amazing thing in the world. But he literally predicted this game. Like, he didn't record this recently. He recorded this, like, 10, 20 years ago. Okay, not 20 years ago. Like, 15 years ago.
We're running!
Oh my God, he's running!
Running!
Woo!
Going on a jog.
Apparently, Sabrina Bright could run as fast as a car.
Only in spurts, and then I walk for a second.
You don't have very good stamina, but we're working on that.
Yeah. Let's go check out a park.
Gotta go where the Pokemon go, where the Pokemon go,
maybe
where the Pokemon go,
the
where the Pokemon
bowling
know.
Alley. Let's check out the bowling alley.
Oh, turn around.
I can't.
I'll turn for you. I heard his noise.
Sorry,
like something.
I can't go that way.
Oh.
No.
Oh, it went away. Turn around.
I can't. We're going to the bowling alley. We're almost there.
Oh, there's another trainer. You can't battle until you're level 5 though.
Okay.
I mean, another gym. Oh, is that a...
Is there Rattata? Any Pokemon around here? Do you see anything?
Oh, I can't control it because I'm holding the camera. Oh!
What's that? I'm parking right here!
It's a Rattata! Rattata! There's some people that used to say Rattata and it bothered me.
Found you!
There's no T at the end. Let's catch a Rattata.
It looks
Get
like
closer.
We're going to catch this one.
Closer.
It's on your crotch! It's on your crotch, babe! We're about to throw a Pokeball at your crotch. Sorry if this hurts. I'm just kidding. Oh my. Okay. Protect yourself. I got it. You're holding your crotch. Oh my God. Oh, this is amazing. Okay. I gotcha! Rattata.
Yeah, see there's no T at the end, it's not Rattata. It bothers me when people say that.
Check mark. Alright, oh my gosh, congratulations, you earned a medal. Registered 5 Pokemon in the Pokedex. Heck yeah, I'm a level 3.
I think it's actually Rattata. Rattata, Rattata.
Are these more Pokemon or are those monuments? I think they might be
monuments.
Oh yeah, it is. It's a Pokestop. Pokestop.
Did you go up a level at all? What level are you at?
I'm level 3.
Oh.
Let's walk this way.
Walk this way. Oh! Oh, yeah, we got some nice lighting right now. Some backlighting.
Such a beautiful day for Pokemon adventures. Where are you, little Pokemon? I'm going to get you. Let's see if I'm leveled up enough to do this one. It's probably all the same. Yeah, I have to be level 5. Nearby. there's stuff nearby. There's stuff nearby. I don't know how to... See, it says that. Where are they? Are they that way? Let's do it.
Maybe they're in the bowling alley. If you catch a Pokemon in the bowling alley, I'm gonna cry. I didn't know Pokemon go bowling.
Level up? It just told me I leveled up. I got 15 Pokeballs. All right.
Taking a picture of us taking a selfie.
No.
Not exactly.
We're playing a game and we're doing a gaming video. Oh, okay.
See, no one understands this new way of gaming.
Oh my. I don't see any Pokemon around. I don't think there's any in the arcade.
No Pokemon here?
I don't
here?
See any.
Alright, let's get out of here. Wait, that looks like a Pokeball, though. Are you sure this isn't a Pokeball? Oh, maybe there's some Pokeballs in here. I think there's some Pokeballs in there.
Am I supposed to follow the little ruffles in the grass? Or what?
I'm surprised there's no grass Pokemon around here.
Aye, aye, aye.
So if you guys like this, donate to us and we'll buy lavaliers so that way we have good audio, because we probably don't. I'm assuming we have terrible audio right now.
Alright, let's do this.
Going to get some Pokemon in Pokemon Go. I don't know.
Oh my God.
Your hair smell bad? Does it smell like Pokemon?
Yeah. They smell good.
Now, what do Pokemon smell like? Do they smell like dirty animals, or do they all smell like little angels of monster pockets?
What?
That's what Pokemon stands for, pocket monsters.
What was that?
I'll turn it around. Oh, there's some items!
Well,
do you turn?
It's impossible to get. We're gonna go to the park.
I think the problem is by the time you see the thing that pops up, it's behind you because it takes a while to load.
Come on! What the?
What was that?
I don't know.
They're behind you.
Well, it's...
See, they load behind you. Oh.
Ah!
Ooh!
I want that!
It's a Pidgeotto. Pidgeotto.
I'm gonna catch it while it's in the car. Oh no, I missed it! I lost it!
Are you leaving him?
I guess. It's because I'm driving. I can't do anything about it. I'm driving. I can't do anything. He's behind me. I have to go to the park.
This game is so hard.
I know. How do you get out of here? Tell it no.
Maybe if you pull over.
I'm about to pull over right after this fence ends.
No! No, no, no! Wait, where is he at? I'll get him.
He's gone. Babe, we're far, far away from him.
Hold up. I'm gonna get him. I'm holding the camera at the same time.
But you can't because of the distance we've traveled.
Oh, I can.
I missed the turn. Crap, I missed the turn.
How do you throw the ball?
Turn right
here? He's flying around in front of me.
Uh-oh.
Whoa. I think he just attacked me. Catch him, babe. He's right there. He's in the car.
He's in the car? Where? I don't see him.
You don't see him? I just saw him a second ago.
Here. What the heck? My Pokeball is not working.
I know, it wasn't working for me either.
Okay, hold on. Alright, we lost it.
We had to start it over again.
What are these boxes? Ooh. Oh, it says what the park is. There's a... What is that Pokemon called?
It's a Rattata.
Rattata? It's nearby.
Rattata.
But we already have one.
Yeah, I know. I wanted the freaking... Whatever we were just trying to get.
We lost it. There's a dog playing.
Oh, there's a Pokemon, guys.
I know I didn't get very far, but... This game is super...